Praise the Lord. All right, we're doing part three of our teaching. Where we're going to deal mainly with gifts of revelation or revelation gifts. It would be my wish that none of us should truly miss this teaching. Because it will be difficult for us to teach these things again. Hallelujah.
Amen.
But more so, quite lots of, now listen to this, quite lots of mistakes, they happen here. A person might speak in tongues, be able to pray, but when you don't understand on how gifts operate, you make lots of mistakes. But again, when we don't understand on how gifts operate, we all of us feel, okay, if I do something there and let me just do it alone and let people know that I can do it, then it's because people don't understand on how gifts operate.
Like,
we've been saying gifts do not operate in St. Lucian. Hallelujah.
Amen.
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 So, revelation gifts are gifts that come through the Holy Spirit. And first, we want to talk to you about, because we have three in the revelation gifts. We've got word of wisdom, we've got word of knowledge, and we've got descending of spirits. So today we're going to deal with the three, starting with wisdom. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Now, I differentiated, and I want you to listen to this. I differentiated between wisdom and word of wisdom. People, we have to understand there are so many books that you can read and they are not able to say these things the way probably we're going to say them.
Most
of the books are written by theologians that are not Pentecostal and charismatic theologians, most of them.
Dipuku chedinchi dingwadilwe ke ba go tseba mangwalo ka baka la go bala e sego ka kutullo.
That's right. So that makes it very difficult for them to, you know, separate spiritual issues from knowledge.
Yeo e dira gore go be bothata gore ba partholwantse dilo tsa semoya go tsebo.
So I separated these things so that even when you read some other books, you can truly come to know exactly what we're talking about when we talk about the gift of word of wisdom. When we finish this series, if I have people in this church that truly will have discovered their books, they will take this material, put together a very powerful manual that will help quite a lot of Christians here. You will need them on the way somehow.
Otori tloka motzileni ka na koyengwe.
We will send you to go and oversee a particular church, and something will happen, you won't know on what to touch.
Re tlo romela gore o yo tlokomele kereke engwe ntwengwe tlo direga wa tsebo rena o tswenjo ro kwa tsaka.
So that is not a gift. It's not supposed to come as a gift. It's wisdom that comes through experience and knowledge.
Yeo ga ya tshwanela gore e be mpho ke maitsemogelo a ile ngore a tla ka baka la tsebo.
It's me who, and I just need to show you. It's me who designed that thing ya interpreter ya bagekula baba. Out of the blue, I had to think. But if we buy a machine that can put in headphones and take the sound to the other room, put a headphone that side, take a sound out of that machine, let it come to the headphones, people should be able to be interpreted without us talking here. You know, it's simply because of experience. Asita bayauri. No, the Lord just dropped a word from heaven. No. I dealt with cables whilst I was still a young preacher.
Ke ile ka berekana le taba ya di cable ke sa le moreri yo moswa.
So it makes me to understand on how cables work.
Ba le ntshitse gore ke tsebe gore na di cable go ba di thapotse di shuma bjang.
Baba media ke ba thusa. Ba sound ke ba thusa. The usher ke a di thusa because I was once an usher. You know, everything I can do because I once did that thing.
Ke tsha de tlhopana tse ba di buletse ka moka ka baka la gore dilo tseo ke kile ka di dira.
I can help elders because I was once an elder of the church.
Nka thusa bagolo ba kereke ka baka la gore ke ile ka ba mogolo wa kereke.
I can send somebody to do something because I was sent before.
Nka ruma yo mongwe gore a dire se sengwe ka baka la gore ke ile ka rumiwa pele.
I can teach people on how to follow me because I once followed some other people.
Nka ruta batho gore ba nshala bana morago ka baka la gore ke ile ka latela ba bangwe.
That comes through experience. But if you become a minister and you have never followed anybody, how will you teach people to follow you?
Amen.
Amen. So anabiale raru dira se. Dira ka ukitima, dira se, dira ka ukitima. Kam konowe waruta.
When we sending you to do this, just run, because by so doing, you are getting some knowledge and experience.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Joel Osteen.
Joel Osteen.
Before he pastors the church of his father.
Pele ge a ka ba muruti wa kereke ya papa gagwe.
He was working on the tape department.
O be a bereka ka kwa a o dira di tape.
His father placed him on the tape on a strategic position.
Papa gagwe o ile a mea mo long gore.
He edited tapes and did tapes and make sure that he understand the message by listening to those things every day. The day he preached the first message, everybody agreed that no, this man is really our pastor.
Wile agituta go ka tsholeletsa tsela tsa di tape le di CD a tseletsa melaitsa ela le boelela tsatsila le leng gore wile a rara melaitsa a mathomo ba ile ba kutsisa gore yo e ka ba muruti wa rena.
Hello.
Amen.
Now listen to this very carefully.
Tseletsa ntaba tse
a bo. I want to talk about word of wisdom.
Ka baka la gore ba le renya go bolela ka lentsu la batlhale.
This is what is a gift of the spirit.
Ye ke yona mpho ya moya.
It doesn't necessarily come out of knowledge or experience.
A itle ka baka la tsebo le maitemogelo.
The gift of word of wisdom is different from wisdom that in that it's gained through knowledge. Wisdom that is gained through knowledge and experience, for it is a word given by the Holy Spirit at a particular time to solve a particular situation.
Mpoye ya lentjula botlhale e fapana le botlhale fela kabakala gore ga itle ka maitemogelo le tsebo e fela ke lentjule leng gore motho o fiwa ke moyo mokgethwa ka yona nako yeo go rarolla maemo a itsego.
The gift stays with you.
Mpoyeo e dula le wena.
Now you got to listen to this very carefully because this is important.
Let's angelic tell it just
the gift of the Spirit will always stay with you.
Mpo ya moya e tlotjola pele ena le wena.
But the word
e fela lentju
for the gift comes when there is a situation. It solves a situation and it leaves you.
Lentju letla ge fela wena le mayemo a ile go ranya ka tharollo la tisha tharollo la tsamaya.
So that word of wisdom, you won't be able to use it somewhere else. You can't use it now. And you say, all the time I am encountered with a situation, I'll use that word. No, it doesn't work like that.
Hence,
in Luke 12:11-12, it says, now when they bring you to the synagogues and magistrates and authorities, do not worry about how or what you should answer or what you should say. Verse 12. For the Holy Spirit will teach you in that very hour what you ought to say. God will always drop a word to solve a particular situation.
Hallelujah. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Do you understand on how wisdom operates? A person that has wisdom.
Motho yo longo rona le botlhale.
O tlo khumana batho ba basharakane, kuri things will just be confused.
O tlo khwetsa batho basharakane.
When you arrive,
go fitla.
Out of nowhere, something will just drop. That which when you say, everybody will say, oh yeah, now we see now what on what we can do.
Go fitla gona le lentjule leng gore le tlono fithelela go lo bolela batho ba bulega matlo ba bona gore nna ba tswentse ba tswelle pele bjang.
Can somebody shout hallelujah?
Hallelujah.
Do you understand what we're talking about?
Amen.
You see, we're not sweating, but we're teaching you.
Re le ruta lentju.
We're not sweating. I don't even have a towel here. I don't have a Bible. We're not sweating because we want you to go home with something.
Renyaka gore ge le ya ga ile le tshwerise sengwe.
Tshela tsho sweta sometimes o buji sa batho re ma ba le 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 thuta ka yena. It's gone. It's gone. But is there anybody that can forget what we're teaching?
Ah gona le motho leng gore a ka lebala thuto ye ye botsie.
Amen. Wisdom.
Botlhale.
So there is wisdom that you gain out of experience or knowledge.
Bona le botlhale be leng gore bo kwetsa go tswa maitemogelong le tsebo.
There is word of wisdom.
Bona le lentjo la
tsebo. That only comes by the inspiration of the Holy Spirit.
Le leng gore le tla ka go ka shushumetswa go ba go khuetswa ke moyo mokgethwa.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Now let's talk about the second revelation gift, which is knowledge.
Are boleleng ka mpo ye bobedi ya kutullo ele go lentju la tsebo.
Mpo must be understanding this thing so well because we're talking him now.
Mpo o tla ba kushisha dilo tse ga botse ka baka la gore re bolela yena ba.
Mpo wana ka re bolela ka wena mowe.
Mpo o todi disabotse ka baka la gore re bolela ka yena.
Ka di mpo. Ke re ntate mpo bambo. O tlo ba kushisha dilo tse gagolo because we're talking his stuff, his name.
Mpo bambo ntate o tlo di kushisha botse ka baka la gore re bolela. Kalempo.
Word of knowledge.
Lentswe la tsebo.
Children of God, we can talk lots of knowledge, but I decided myself to let us learn two things about knowledge, or classify it into two. Acquired knowledge, the knowledge that you acquire through study or experience as well, and the knowledge that comes from the Holy Spirit. So acquired knowledge is the first thing that we're going to talk about, because if people don't understand these things, all the time somebody has knowledge, they will think, oh, this person also has a gift of the Spirit. Now, I want you to understand that there is acquired knowledge.
When
you go to school, you are going to acquire knowledge. That's not a gift of the Spirit. I thought you would say amen. This kind of knowledge that you acquire from school or through experience, if you don't have it, you get to be doomed, destroyed. If you didn't go to school, at least you must test something. The thing that you experience and the thing that you learned at school will make you to probably arrive at the same place. Or at the same thing. Of course, life on itself sometimes can be a school. That's why we talk experience. So Hosea 4:6 says, my people are destroyed for lack of knowledge. The knowledge that the Bible is talking about in the book of Hosea is not a gift. It's the acquired
one.
Because God will never allow anything to destroy you because you never had a gift. Because a gift is from the Holy Spirit. You cannot be judged over something that you were supposed to be given. Which is not yours by right. I told you 100 times, there are times when I know, when people gossip about me, I will know. That's word of knowledge. It's not prophecy. Now, the reason why I say this and emphasize is because people confuse prophecy with word of knowledge. Listen to me. When I say there is somebody with a thing inside your tummy, that's not prophecy, it's word of knowledge. When I say somebody has a problem with your leg, with your right leg underneath, or one of your hair, it's itching. That's not prophecy, it's word of knowledge. But all these gifts, they should come to edify or to help the church. Word of knowledge that comes to tell us on how many kids you have when you are pregnant, it doesn't truly help us with any. Now, if somebody says, oh, there is somebody that is pregnant, you've got twins, you know, that word of knowledge was not supposed to be uttered. It's just for the man of God. But when the man of God is still inexperienced, will always utter such a word of knowledge.
Gele gore mothanga motimo go tsa lentjula gore yo mongwe o imile ma twins lentjuleo la la tsholla gore le bolelwe motimo o file.
The question is, what will it help the church with if somebody has twins?
Potisha go be gore nna gareke go le abane ge ile gore yo mongwe o na le ma twins.
Because where of all the gifts they should come to help the church with something.
Dimpoka mokale tshwantse gore di tle to share kereke.
Some of you,
Baba Ngobalena,
when some ministers mention your cell phone number, you feel like, oh, you're shaking.
Re mo reri a ka bolela cell phone number ya gago ka mkhwebe o ka ona wa tutumela.
How did he know?
O tsebile bya.
There are many ways he can know.
Bona le letsela tse dintsi tsa ka tseba.
But listen to me.
Marantheletse.
I don't want to talk about that. But
what I'm going to bolela ka seo.
Mature people will always ask themselves questions. What does it help me with?
But so ba ile ngore ba bolela ba tlo go
how do I get helped with this?
Ke thusa ga byane ge o tseba nomoro ya ka ya phone.
Because that's where maturity and childhoodnation has come.
Ke mo ile ngore re papantsa. Ke mo ile ngore papano ya boyana.
We don't operate in gifts just for show off.
Are shumishini mpoche goka kitweleletsa.
I've never asked God to give me somebody's cell phone number. I've got nothing to do with that. I've outgrown that stage. I can't do that.
Gasanka ka botsa modimo gore ampe phone number ya mongwe. Ke fitile mo ke godile.
I'm not saying it's wrong. I'm saying you got to judge it with this. How does it help me?
O tswantse gore we le koleka se intusha ka ene go tseba nomoro ya ka ya phone murut.
Descending of spirits.
Golekola meoya.
Descending of spirits.
Golekola meoya.
Listen to this very carefully.
Telejang seka tlhoko.
This is a gift that which when somebody hears,
ye ke mphoye lengore ge yo mongwa a ena le yona.
Through the Spirit of God.
Ka moyo mokgetswa.
You can't be able to know what kind or what type of a spirit that is ruling in that place.
O ka khona
or in that person.
O ka khona go tseba gore nna moya wa o tshwenya motho ya itsego ke wa mohutsa mane.
Even when a person is saying good or things that seem to be good, you can still discern the spirit that is behind him.
Le ge le gore motho a ka no ba a bolela tse di bonala go eke ke tse di botse. O ka lekola moya wo leng gore o shushumetsa tse a re bolelang.
Do you know that when people wants to destroy you, they first tell you on how much they love you?
Ah, le a tseba gore ge motho a nyaka go tsinya go ba go fedisa, o tlo thoma go botsa ka tsela e leng gore o rata ka gona.
But when you have the spirit of discernment, you can always judge.
Ge wena
ntho e o ibulela ka moya ofe.
Ge wena le moya wa go ka lekola meoya o tlo atlola the spirit that is behind the words.
Take your stuff. Just come this way. Thank you. Go that way.